But yeah, tomorrow I'm getting my hair done. Can't wait. Well, I'm just getting it installed. I'm not getting it styled. I'm getting it styled a little later. But I'm really excited about prom. Prom's in 2 days. I still have to find jewelry, and I'm not 100% like convinced of what I'm gonna do for my makeup. So I'll take you guys along with me as I figure it out. But I did buy a load of backdrops, load of lights, clips, everything for my, like, not YouTube, but just for the event, because we were gonna hire a photographer. But when we thought about it, I have a camera that's probably better than some photographers have, and I also have lights, and I have backdrops, I have umbrella lights, box lights, ring lights. I have literally everything I need, and I didn't want to pay like $300-$400 for a photographer to come in and just do what I can already do. Plus, I can do it for a lot cheaper, so I save a little bit money there. So I'm really happy about that, and I hope I didn't make a bad decision, since I'm gonna be actually in the event. I hope my pictures don't come out trash. But my skin's looking really nice. I know it looks a little bit red right now. I did, what's that thing called? I steamed my face, as well as extracted my face, so I'm a little red. And unfortunately, you still have to go to school the day before prom, which is stupid, but gotta do what you gotta do, right? So peace out, see you guys later. Hey guys, so I just finished getting my extensions added in my hair. I got my hair washed, got my hair done. My hair's pent up because I didn't want to do it myself, and it's nighttime, so might as well just get it pent up. I have to go back tomorrow so it can get styled or whatever. But my arm, the one that's holding the camera, actually is in excruciating pain. I don't know what it is. I worked out 2 days ago, and my arm has just been giving me trouble ever since. But I do have some muscle cream that I'm gonna use. Look, this is the muscle cream. I got this little muscle cream. It's called Muscle Rub. I used to use this stuff when I used to dance, because I always used to have like sore muscles. So I'm gonna try it again. And yesterday I told you guys I didn't have my jewelry, so I wasn't trying. Well, at first I was gonna buy Swarovski for my prom jewelry and just like take it away to school with me, but we were running low on time and Swarovski didn't really have anything to match my dress. So me and my sister got our jewelry from Charming Charlie's, and I'll show you guys what we exactly got once I'm done cleaning my room, because if you can see my room right now, it's literally a wreck. I think I want to light a candle, but I don't. That means I'll have to go in my bag and find a candle and light. I think I'm just pass on it. But yeah, my perfume came, you guys. What did I do with it? Told you my room is so junky. My perfume came, and I know you guys hear this all the time, but it's from Scentbird, and I got the scent Rose Musk because I got a sample of this for like the Sephora little sample things with the points, and I fell in love with it. The only thing is, if you go to Macy's, the fragrance is $170-something, I believe. I think, I'm not sure, but it's really expensive, and I just wasn't sure I like wanted to spend that type of money on it. So I was like, all right, whatever, I'll try it on Scentbird, get a little bit more of it than the sample. So I got this whole tube of perfume. It's supposed to last me for a month. You know I'm loaded on. I mean, it smells really good. But maybe then, if I still like am in love with it, I'll buy it from Scentbird, because I think you get discounts on like perfumes when you're like a member of their thing. So let me stop rambling and let me clean up my room, pack, wash my makeup brushes, and then wash my face, and then I'll show you what's in this Charming Charlie's bag. Hey guys, I'm back. Ooh, my throat. My nails look white, but they're really not white. I'm back. I put my hair up for the night, oiled my face, washed my face. My eyebrows look really good. I've been letting them grow out more. Like, you know, like, we were supposed to get them done every 2 weeks. I let them grow out for like a month, and then I get them threaded again, because they like really do, like, they get really thick. I feel like they're really thick, and my tails have grown back because I did cut them off. But like I promised, I will show you guys what I got from Charming Charlie's. I put that muscle rub on like the upper part of my back where my I don't know, what are those called? I think it's called scapula. It's been a while since I've been in anatomy, but I think I put it on my scapula, and I'm so lame. And low-key, it feels a lot better already. I mean, I can at least hold my arm like this for a little bit without it hurting too much. But yeah, this color is so pretty. I'm gonna do this color tomorrow for prom, and I will give you guys a whole makeup tutorial of my prom makeup, because I don't think I'll have enough time or camera battery to film a video, then take pictures on my camera and have
my sister got it's a well it's a bracelet, and it's really, really pretty. I bought these bad boys right here just for myself because I thought these were so cute for like everyday wear. Necklace that I got, it's really pretty. It's kind of like the actual, this part is really thin, the actual necklace, but this is what drew me into it. It's really cute.
I'm not sure if we got this one on accident or not, because this is most definitely a gold. If you guys can see that, it is gold. So I'm not sure if we got this on accident, but if we didn't, it's definitely for my sister's dress. I really do like this one though.
These earrings here, they're for my sister. We kind of got the same ones, only hers are a little bit longer than mine. They're really pretty. I really love the stone in the middle. Like, look at that. It catches light so good. I love all that bling, bling, bling. And these are the earrings that I got for myself. I really like them. They're really cute. And they're inexpensive, but they're nice looking for events and such things. But not least, these are an extra pair of earrings that I got just in case the first pair that I got didn't work with my dress, but they're really pretty as well, and they kind of look like the ones I just showed you, only they're circles instead of that oval shape.
As you guys probably saw, I did get a lot of jewelry, and I'm only gonna need one pair of earrings, one necklace, one bracelet, and my sister's gonna be the same way. So some of that stuff we will be like taking back. We just got to figure out which one works best with the dress, you know. So my advice to you is, if your dress is like, I don't know, if your dress is like one of those colors that's kind of hard to match, like in like jewelry stores, like a store like Swarovski or like JCPenney's or Carson's, well, Carson's closing, but whatever. If it's like one of those hard colors to match, I would definitely try Charming Charlie's first, because it's really inexpensive and you're probably not going to wear that jewelry again. Two, because Charming Charlie's, like, they're sectioned by color. So, like, if you have a green dress, they have green jewelry. If you have a red dress, they have red jewelry. Like, it kind of just goes with the dress, and it makes it really easy to find what you're looking for. So it's really late. It actually is Saturday, so I'm gonna take my little self to sleep. I have to sleep like on my face, because like not on my cheek like that, because my hair is done and I don't want to mess it up. So I'm not gonna be getting much sleep tonight, but I'm gonna try. So see you later on today, guys. Bye-bye.
Clean all these makeup brushes today, guys, for my prom makeup. So let's get to work.
All right, so today we have on the, what is this called? A shirt dress?
Yeah.
We have on the shirt dress from Akira. Actually, my auntie got it for me, but she couldn't fit it, so she gave it to me. It has little ruffles. And we got on the roaches, and they got this little print on them. They really don't match with the dress, but they match my after prom outfit, so that's what I'm gonna wear. And I got these sunglasses. Prive Revu. I don't know how to say that. It's French. But these sunglasses remind me of Quay. Oh, and we cannot forget the satchel. We got our satchel. It matches our little gold detailing. My skin is flourishing, honey. I just put a hyaluronic acid mask on my face, and I'm feeling like a queen. I'm so excited for prom. But this satchel I got from Express, because I work there. And I got these sunglasses from Express, but this is like one of their special brands, you know what I mean? Nails done, looking cute, legs not ashy. You know why? Because I'm unclockable, boo.
Okay.
Unclockable. Y'all not ready for me at prom. Y'all really not. All right, bye.
Okay, so do you some plaster first or what?
Yeah. So we're finally getting out the house. It's 10 o'clock. We're supposed to leave at 9. We're always running late. But that's not all. We're about to go to the beauty supply because we got to get some more stuff for my hair. And I'm going to go get my hair done later on. But we got to go get my sister some makeup because she doesn't really wear makeup. So she doesn't have any. Don't mind my mom's makeup. She ain't finished, y'all, because she be styling. But she not styling today because she don't have on her highlight, all her little eyeshadow. She don't have on her mascara, so she look a little washed out right now. But best believe, she going to be looking fine. Trust me. All right. So I really want to go get a smoothie because I'm so thirsty. And there's no water. There's no water in the house. I mean, there's faucet water. But who drinks faucet water? So we're going into Ulta to find my sister some makeup for prom because she doesn't wear makeup. And we're gonna get her some drugstore stuff. There's Kayla. Hey guys, so I just got back from Ulta and I kind of went a little crazy. I went in there for my sister, but I got a whole lot of stuff for myself in here and a whole lot of stuff I really just didn't need, but I just got because I haven't bought makeup in a long time and it brings me joy to buy makeup. I'm back. Hey guys, so currently my mom and my auntie are both in Hobby Lobby right now. They're getting all the decorations and stuff for my party. We've already went to Party City. I think they went to Pier. No, we didn't go to Pier 1. They went to Joann's. We went to a lot of stores to get my stuff for my party. Well, prom. And my sister's in the back looking all bored and lazy. My brother's there. And my other brother's here. I have a hair appointment at 1. I know it was 12:30, but we called and we pushed it back a little. My eyebrows look so good. But I'm so ready to beat my face for prom because I haven't put on makeup in legit a minute. So it's going to feel so good to beat my face for prom. I got all this new makeup. I'm so excited to try it. I don't want to overdo it though, because you know sometimes when you get like a whole bunch of new stuff, you want to try it all and then sometimes you end up looking crazy. I'm not going to do that. I'm just going to use what I can, and what I won't use, I'll take back or I'll just use it a different way. Turn around. Let's see your edges. Ooh. She ain't even got on makeup right now. She coming for all of y'all. Y'all can never. Guys, just got my hair done. Looking like a schnizzack. Love my hair. Can't wait to put some makeup on this face and put on my dress.
Hey, yo. Look like I'm going for a swim. Dunk on him, now I'm swinging off the rim. Bitch ain't coming off the bench. While I'm coming off the court, fully drenched. Here goes some haterade, get your thirst quenched. Style doing him in this bird, very trench. These birds copy every word, every inch. But gang gang got the hammer and the wrench. I pull up in that quarter milli off the lot. Oh,
no shit. Let's do it. Money, man. Go get your money, man. Go, boy. Go get your money, dude. Ounces in my motherfucking pantry. Diamonds on a young dance. Yeah, just drop some banjos on some glass. Yeah, just drop your bitch out, man. That hoe so nasty. All about that paper, can't miss a beat.
I look orange, but I'm not. No, this way. That's left. I told you right.
What the fuck you?
I said right. See, this is why you got a ticket earlier, because he can't drive. Okay, so this is how I'm coming to prom. I look real cute. I probably insert some clips and videos way before this anyway. That's what prom
dev. That's
what. Yeah, that's Muhammad. He showed out. I was nervous and I was scared. I was crying like less than 30 minutes ago. I was so teary-eyed. I was so devastated and sad. But I'm back, and you already know I'm finna turn up, so the rest of y'all, it's a wrap, sis. Go home. Ew. I look so cute. And these lashes are the Jasmine Brown lashes.
Advertised.
Yeah.
Get that sponsorship.
Y'all see this? See my corsage? Ain't it cute?
Money, man. Go get your money, man. Go get it. Boy.